I've worked for the last 12 years with John van Dongen in Victoria, and I really can't think of an MLA who has worked harder, who has kept his constituents right at the forefront of his thinking, and has cared as much about both the job of an MLA and doing the right thing for his community. John van Dongen is a man of integrity. He is just a hard-working guy that actually, I think, deserves to be reelected and has earned the respect of the people he represents.